forgot to change the name, so this will officially be TCR Hungary.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:42.2.
Going on hall lap.
Get it.
Quiet down, please. I'm in my end lap. I'm good. Sorry about that, guys. I'll take that time for fucking up Sector 2.
I don't know how I improved, but jeez. That light was trash, but I improved almost 2 tenths.
Alright, I'm back.
Track's heating up.
Yeah, the drivers are going quicker. I'm down to 7th now.
And he's still almost a second faster than me. That's cute.
Jesus, man.
Maybe we'll get lucky and they'll take each other out. Oh, Crooner fast lap. Hello.
Crooner's very, very fast. He just, he gets really, I think, anxious because he's, like, blown new to the league. So I would love for him to get a podium. Such a nice guy. And he's really good at graphics, too.
Charles, you're fastest in the speed trap, by the way.
Oh, yeah, I have a heat-seeking missile set up.
What time are you guys leaving pit?
About a minute.
2:40 is about the latest I feel comfortable leaving. Trying to be a little before that, probably.
I'll just go 2.2 laps. I'll do 2.6 and burn some fuel.
You know what? I'm also going to change my fuel.
3.9.
Yeah.
Oh, you like to burn it on your on your outlap?
Yeah, I usually do. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go 3.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Save. I'm only going for one run. This needs to be a good lap, because I'm gonna if not, I'm gonna be out of the top 10. The Renaults have the pace from Belgium, from the Belgian Grand Prix last time out.
I won in a Renault, season 9.
Really?
Oh yeah, I know about that. The whole flipping highlight reel.
That was, I started 10th and did not pass a single car the whole race.
Time remains 3:26. Repeat 3:26.
Copy.
10:04. Thanks for the update. Oh, Granty Boy is barely faster than me. I'm gonna have to fix that. Same with Crooner. Alright.
So far,
I think this thing is front row, damn it.
Grandy boys on the mediums.
I'm gonna put this thing on. Alright. Well, how much time's left? Yikes, alright.
Standing by.
Alright, time to put this bitch on the front row.
Go do it.
I forgot to lower my fuel. Oh, well.
Let me know when you're leaving, Brim.
I'm already left.
Copy.
Leave pit. Forgot to lower my fuel.
No,
oh well.
Front 11,
no name corner. Do I stay close to bamboo and get a tow?
I don't worry about these guys.
Oh, he's going right up.
Hot lap.
What the heck?
Zero's gonna screw me up. He went for a second hot lap.
Oh my goodness! I'm on
the
range.
Down, please.
Yeah, well done. Good lap.
Should've been faster than that, damn it.
That's so many bogeys.
Wow, that was very, very bad. P10.
Oh man, Sierra was giving me a heart attack there. Oh my god.
I had so much traffic. Guys parked in the middle of the track. Whatever.
Can't believe that. I was on Rich the entire time. That's why I was so slow.
Nice job, Charles.
Race is going to be quite interesting.
Over under 2.5 laps before Granty Boy passes me.
Oh, sweet plans then. What do you guys think about starting after 10th, tires wise?
I would go soft. I know that sounds weird, but if you have a set of new tires, I would definitely go soft because you'll want to push. You want to push to get to go fast.
But
so,
thing,
yeah.
I'm always a fan of doing something different if you got the chance. Starting on softs is definitely the preferred strategy, but if you're outside the top 10.
Well, if there's a safety car too, you got the mediums.
Right. But then again, you want to get through the pack as fast as possible.
Honestly, I don't think you can't really go wrong either way, I don't think.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, really? I'm not doing soft hard. Jeff always gives me the soft hard strategy.
That's a Jeff thing to do.
Yes. Yeah, you are correct.
Oh, I ready up! I am so sorry, shoot. Dang it!
Don't let it get to you, Brian.
Yeah, that's what I'd say.
Worry about after the race.
I know, but still, it's going to be in my head the entire race.
And at worst, it's a slap on the wrist. Yeah, wouldn't.
No, that's actually not the first time you did it, so trust.
Oh, well, never mind.
Yes. That was on accident. This was instant reaction, because I just... Ah, dang it. Someone did it before me, though, so... It's...
Right, let's get up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can.
How harsh of a penalty will I get?
I wouldn't think it'd be much. I mean, I don't know. I wouldn't worry yourself too much about it.
I keep getting confused. I'm in so many leagues, and there's so many rules for each league. I keep forgetting.
More updates. Weather.
I don't think there is any. Oh, sorry.
Weather update.
There shouldn't be any weather in this race.
You never know.
It'll get cloudy towards the end, but I'm not. Which would actually be.
You know that was the Jeff, right?
It took me a while, but yeah.
Yeah. I was like, have fun, guys.
Yep, let's have some fun.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
It's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused.
Dude. Help. Somebody's out.
Oh shoot. That's good. Good for us. Not for them, though. These guys have, like, a lot of courage going up side by side with the Rouge. Major crash.
Copy.
D-Swish has got an amazing slipstream. What the heck is this?
Okay, DRS is now available.
Hit the fucking wall.
Oh, that sucks. Right,
Should I pit or stay in it? Green flag.
Green How flag. Bad is the damage? Again.
Not that bad.
I'd stay out. It's up to you, really, though.
Teammate by 13.5 seconds.
I set up soon for the corners, not the straights. These switches catching me like
so much.
Safety car.
Yes.
Oh, perfect timing.
That was not
fuck yeah.
For a new strategy option.
Hards to the end.
Can we do hards?
Okay, copy that.
Is that
what position are you? Calm down. What position are you, Brim?
Seventh.
Alright. I'm not gonna worry about double stack. That's enough time. Cause I have to change the wing.
Yeah, we got time to. But what should we pick for? That's the question. And we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. I'm gonna say hearts. I mean, what do you guys think?
I don't know.
It's right on the border. It's right on the border.
Well, we're gonna go around how many more times? You have to factor that in too.
At least twice. So it'll be. It'll effectively be a 16 lap run to the end. And that's assuming we don't get any more safety cars.
Mediums might be a better option, or softs, to be honest, go to the two stop strategy. I don't know. What do you guys think? How about a pit?
Road green.
I'm going hards.
Charles, what are you doing?
Mediums. Well, people are staying out. Well, Crooner stayed out because he doesn't want to double stack. That makes sense.
To the end, Charles?
Exit. Hopefully. Exit. Hey, the long game with the tires worked last time. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm going hards. I don't want to wait for this good. Oh my gosh! I just got held up by 8 cars.
Oh no! I got there's a car between me and Rambu. Gosh, and I was actually keeping them honest. Damn it. I'm going to have to make quick work of this guy.
Save your fuel. Repeat, save fuel.
Copy.
N4.
E-Switch got past me right as the safety guard hit. It was absolutely poor timing.
And you, Nico John. That could be the race right there. Not that I was thinking I could keep up with Bamboo. But... That's unfortunate. We're definitely going at least one more lap.
Yes, A firm.
Copy. I would be warming up as much as possible. It's, you know how bus stop chicane can be.
It's technically not the bus stop anymore.
Is it not?
I mean, they took away the actual bus stop in 06, so.
Oh, well.
I mean, I guess they still call it that, but it's just technically. It's a misleading name.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Someone pitted. Oh, two guys pitted, but it wasn't the guy I needed to pit.
Crooner and Williams.
Good news is that I'm going to have a bit of a buffer behind me as well. It's Granty boy in the lead.
He didn't pit, right?
No, he didn't pit. Neither did his teammate, which is really screwing me right now. That's the car between me and Bamboo, and I was kind of keeping him honest.
Is he on softs or?
He's doing the same thing I am, so we're both going to the end.
Interesting, okay.
Roger that. Soft tires at the next pit stop.
By the way, nothing against him. But watch out for El Capitan if you guys come by him.
He's right behind me.
He's
thanks.
Terrible at just super squirrely.
I'll just keep him behind.
And if he listens to this broadcast, I'm sorry, dude. I'm not trying to call you out.
texted the announcer.
Yeah.
Have the announcer's blackout, fellas.
Oh no. Our commentator. Hopefully it can get back in. Oh dear.
As long as professional's here.
Yeah, if professional's here. Sean should be able to go. Why? Oh, there we go. Okay. Why is there Delta?
Safety car is in this lab.
Safety car in this lab.
Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
If you guys are starting on hards, I'd suggest throwing it into low fuel. Coming out of that bus stop.
Alright, I'll try it. Alright, I'll...
He's still not going, so he's not going before the bus stop. There he goes.
Oh, what the... What the? Oh, D-swish, and... Oh, that's gonna suck for them. It's probably really nice at this point. I got a pit. Slap, by the way.
Copy.
Recovery time.
The car in front is a second a lap faster. 1 second gap to teammate behind is 3.3 seconds.
Someone's gone.
Oh no.
Okay, clear.
DRS on.
Have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
they say, you notice Jeff says Gear Us is now online. You get flashbacks to Call of Duty. BYUV is now online. Sorry, man.
Delta, Delta.
Read all about it.
Yeah, barren fuel.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive Delta until the green flags. Green flag.
I always lose so much time on one of those. Yeah, almost half a second there. All behind you, too.
Good job, Turkey.
Giddy up, come on.
is a second a lap faster than you. We're leading our teammate by 9.9 seconds.
Captain.
Gap to car in front is 4.5 seconds.
He was 5.3, now he's 4.4.
Seconds. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Dropping back by about 0.3 a lap.
Seconds. Brandy boys on sauce. And booze on whole meat.
No need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good.
is Granky Boy on this lap. Vegas in the 43s.
Caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens.
Forty-four must be saving the stuff.
Faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
Be enough to get me second. Not hold my breath though. Especially my tires.
Quiet down, please. Sorry.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh! Oh. Hello.
What?
Major development here.
Front is a second a lap faster. 1 second. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining.
Dangerous puncture territory.
Sounds like hungry again. Oh dear. Wait, what's your tires at?
You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
Oh, okay.
They can make it to, I think it can nurse it to make it to 80.
My tires are at 60.
There you go for that situation. That's cleaner's got you so much.
Tires are going to fall off the cliff soon. Take extreme care. two laps of fuel remaining.
Shut up, Jeff.
See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes.
Yes, yes, yes. Six, baby, come on!
Hold on!
Come on! Yeah!
Yeah, 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 yes, 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 yes! Come on!
Fuck yeah!
Yeah!
Got that!
Oh, yes! P6, P8, well done, well done!
Good job, guys, good job.
Yes!
Come on, come on, that puts us back in the fight. GG,
oh.
Well done, everyone.
What a race.
Congrats on P2, congrats.
Yeah, nice job, Sir Charles.
Yeah. See now, I have a conundrum. Do I race more and try and qualify for that all-star race, or?
I'm going to try.
In top five, I don't know what that'll put me. Hold on. Oh, my days. Oh, good thing I'm here. There's a power outage in the house.
What happened on the last lap?
Dude, I might get P5.
Why? Did someone do something stupid?
Because that one dude that's not in our league pushed me off the track, and I lost two positions.
Who?
Submit it if it's legit.
Oh, my God. Sorry, I was still on task, guys. I just really need that.
Yeah. Good job.
And if you're wondering, like, my way to deal with stress and psyching myself out is just to talk nonstop. So, if you were annoyed with me, I'm sorry.
Wait, do what?
I said my way of not psyching myself out in the middle of a race is to talk nonstop.
Oh, yeah.
So,
but I don't want to be rude to you. I just, like, unless you guys are talking, like, tactics, I'm just kind of like...
Oh, man. I had a 10-second lead on What's-His-Face with about 5 to go, and I just milked that gap as much as I could. Oh, man.
That was a great race. That's the best race of the season.
I hope Nico Johnson's not mad at me. I think I kind of ran him off the track after the safety car.
Dude, those hards are fucking great, man. I was throwing up green sectors my last laps.
I went with a really aggressive setup. If I hadn't done that, I think mediums would have been really good. But I'm just glad I was by myself. Oh, man.
Not the perfect race for me, but we'll move on. That was the team result was great today.
Yeah, that was team. I was watching.
Juan's gonna get it. Juan's gonna get it.
Who?
Said Juan's gonna get driver today.
What happened to Juan? He crashed out of the final
last lap, dude. He crashed like Giovinazzi area in 2019, and he entered unsafely. And I just defended him in the last fucking bus stop, dude. It was so gnarly. Probably like, woo! I was so pumped on it.
Yeah. P6, well done. That's a really good result. So that means...
I might get a podium interview.
Yeah, you will.
Well, I mean, I haven't gotten an invite yet.
Maybe they're trying to get...
Throw a shout-out to us here, Charles.
Oh, yeah. I'll throw my...
We've adopted you in our radio.
Shout my
I'm gonna take a little break, guys. Good times. Right.
Jerky, real quick before you go off, I've just realized that we already have McLaren P6 every single race since the
voting of R8. So, no, but it's fucking awesome. Yeah, so we saw Sandbag and did. Fuck,
shut up.
No worries. There it is.
Alright,
well, see you guys.
I did it. Get him answered, Charles.
Yep, see ya. Thank you. Good race today, guys.
Yep, good race. Have fun. That's epic, too. Fuck yeah, so epic. So, excellent. So, we'll start off with our race winner tonight, Bamboo. His second race of season 11, he won Monaco as well. Very convincing start.
Oh yeah, like I said, things went pretty straightforward for me. I'd like to have Bamboo set up. Shout out to him. I'll take best of the rest tonight. But I don't know what his setup was, but my tires were on about 80% at the end. So, for what it's worth, granted, I went with a very aggressive setup that was murdering my tires, but I was able to definitely find some extra pace with that, which got me track position and all that. So, in the end, it was all worth it. But Bamboo, shout out to you and Granty Boy too. Those guys are on another level in this class. And it probably worked out best for me because when Granty Boy went out, I just kind of, those last 4 or 5 laps, I was just kind of milking the gap, making sure I got to the end. I who knows how where my tires would have been if I would have had to push, because I know Granty Boy really was running me down there. So yeah, it was a pretty straightforward race. Unfortunately, I don't know, I felt like I was kind of keeping up with Bamboo there at the beginning, but at safety car that pit stop, Nico John got right between us. That annoyed me, but and by the time I got around him, kind of messed up the next few turns, and Bamboo was about a little over 2 seconds away, and I, couldn't quite. He had a little bit of pace on me, so I couldn't. Kept it within 4 seconds for a while, but eventually he drove off, and once, like I said, once I had a big gap behind me, I just kind of milked that gap. And shout out to my expert strategist Turkey Whacker and Broom Handle. They had great races tonight too. And other than that, yeah, I think that's, I don't know, it's pretty much how my race went. So thanks, X. See now I gotta start thinking about, how many of these can I do? Do I want to do? And may try and qualify for the All-Star race, who knows? Thank you.